New Bridge Bank is proud to honor the people and companies who are creating a difference in the Triad.
It's a simple task, but it takes a great deal of focus. That's why making pottery at Sawtooth School for Visual Art is so special to Jane Williams.
One thing I find with pottery is it's very therapeutic. It really gets me away from the stress of work.
Jane is a clinical psychologist. She works with parents and children facing severe illnesses and trauma. Creating art at Sawtooth School relieves her stress so she can continue to help others deal with some of life's most challenging situations.
I just find that that's very healing for me.
Everyone is welcome at Sawtooth School for Visual Art to take a class, shop, or just sit, look, and enjoy the art.
Local companies are creating a difference in the Piedmont. To learn more, log on to WXII12.com's Project Economy page.